Godwin Kasirye Angalia, the Fort Portal City RCC, said that they have kicked off to implement the presidential directive of evicting wetland encroachers even when they have land titles.
This structure has no plan. I have a planner here. Planner has never received any approved plan for this structure, which is taking place. Secondly, the same structure, it is near River Mpanga, but it has no environmental and social impact assessment.
The city mayor, Edson Asaba Ruyonga, says he has written to the Ministry of Environment for intervention on saving wetlands and River Mpanga, but the encroachers claim to be protected by people from government and technocrats that eat bribes.
Where I belong and technical staff. As you know, the way the disease, that the scourge that is in the country. Someone is giving some kidogo and he or she keeps quiet and lets the project continue.
The former RCC and the deputy RCC, who is now the RDC Kabarole, we stopped these people. But since then, after stopping them, they continue building.
Those people who claim to be part of government and then they harass the environment, that's wrong, because actually if you're part of government, you are supposed to be responsible enough. You are supposed to be example to the other people.
Samuel Musana, the senior physical planner, says that they decided to demolish the structures built on river banks since they have failed to present the environmental impact assessment report from NEMA and the plan from city authorities that allows them to develop the land.
This developer having several warnings not to construct on the river bank, he has continued day by day and night to construct. This is not in procedure. He has no building plan, neither the environment and social impact assessment.
Structure behind my bank is not approved by Fort Portal City. Therefore, on consultation with the city town clerk, he advises that the structure can be demolished.
The structures that were demolished include buildings on Panga Banks along Kamengo Road that belonged to Starbucks owner, that was also illegally constructed with no plan and assessment report. Report by Doreen Nasima for the news in Fort Portal.